Hi, my name is Fabian Oberhammer, or you might also know me as the Dizzy Viper on Instagram, and I'm a 3D visual artist. I specialize in lighting, atmospheric effects, and also narrative imagery for my landscapes and nature scenes. Although I experimented a lot with sci-fi environments lately as well. In addition to collaborations with clients like Maserati and Level Up, my work was also displayed in exhibitions like the Heart of Cyberpunk exhibition in Hong Kong. I find inspiration everywhere, from video games to real-life nature. For example, living in the Italian Alps prompted me to study the way plants grow with growth patterns and how to mimic their organic look using Octane scatter and noises. Don't tell anyone, but I'm really not a fan of modeling, so having assets libraries that I can use in Cinema 4D is a blessing. It allows me to produce beautiful compositions without spending hours shaping every little detail. It's a great way to experiment while also improving my process and my time management. In this Domestika course, you will learn how to create believable nature scenes in Cinema 4D and Octane and using Quixel assets and Forester. For our final project, you will design a realistic vista featuring small hills, a river, a forest, and maybe a few animals. First, we'll brainstorm some ideas, select our assets, and make a rough model of our landscape. Once we got that, we start to position our various trees and plants using Octane scatter and a few noises, and then optimizing the materials. After that, we'll apply the lighting and rearrange the vegetation so it matches the shadows. Finally, we'll set up the virtual camera and adjust it for the best perspective. Then, all that's left to do is render our full scene and do some post edits in Photoshop to add details and some color corrections. By the end of this course, you will not only have a funky new piece of visual art, but also the skills to pursue even more 3D projects. To participate, you will need to know the basic functions of Cinema 4D and OctaneRender and have access to both Quixel and Photoshop. Evoke the beauty and complexity of nature with simple but cutting-edge techniques.